Jesus. God, my God. My. Yeah. Yes, sir. Sing! Yes, yes, ma'am.
God, we thank you. We thank you, God, for reaching. us from where we were. In the muck and the mire of clay. Drowning in the midst of life circumstances. But there's nothing, no problem, no issue, no fire you won't run through. No deep chasm you won't cross in order to get to us. And God, we are grateful for it. But we understand, God, that we're not worthy. That in and of ourselves, God, we're not worthy. But by the blood of Jesus, that when God looks at us, he no longer sees our ragged sins, but rather he sees the blood of his son. Thank you, God. For doing for us that which we couldn't do for ourselves. Now, God, we ask that as we transition to this next stage, this next moment of a preach word, God, we ask that you would open our mind's eye and give us clarity and understanding that the words in our mouths and the meditation in our hearts might be found acceptable in your sight. But you are our strength and our redeemer. We thank you, oh God, for the word read and the word prayed. And we thank you, oh God, for the ministry of the word song. Now, God, move as only you can, that the word might be preached. That it might put sin on the left and on the right. That it might afflict the comfortable, but comfort the afflicted. Have thine own way, oh God. Have thine own way. Speak, Lord. Speak, Lord. Your servants are listening. In Jesus' name.